before I say what is going to happen next, I'll mention two things. Number one, mentor meets. SparkTech regularly run mentor meets, the event where SparkTech's mentors are always available to you to speak to. You can bounce back your ideas, you have challenges, you have questions. You can come to us and we will try to help you as much as we can. Number two, Ask SparkTech, a video episode series which goes live every bi-weekly, every fortnight. And in that series, we answer any questions. If you can't come and meet us, you just ask a question, use the hashtag AskSparkTech, and we will actually answer them. Now, the reason I mentioned these two things is because we are going to announce 10 teams here. That also means around 490 companies which are not the part of the first batch of SparkTech. They are there, they should continue their journey, they should give their best, and we are always there to support you, be it mentors meet, be it AskSparkTech, or if you just want to, you know, catch one of us, whoever is wearing this color jacket, the gray, color t-shirt, the gray one, you can just go to them, talk about whatever questions you have, or if you want to have any other information about SparkTech, please feel free to do that. Now, the second part, we are going to have a process here. As we promised, we are announcing the 10 selected startups on SparkTech.tv. Episode 0 is going to be on the screen very soon. And the congratulations to all the selected startups. Then after, there would be a slide which will be keep on popping up. And before that, we would like Mr. Ranjan and Mr. Paul to come over here and congratulate the selected startup. And Mr. Paul will also hand over a signed copy as a token of appreciation to every team. But just for the process perspective, let us go for the episode 0 of SparkTech.tv, and then we will go ahead with the inviting all the startups to come on the stage.